dead?
You're not dead.
Who's that? Who's that?
There's no point in yelling. I already tried that.
Turn on the lights!
What if I could?
The fuck is going on? Where am I?
I don't know yet.
What is that smell?
Shh. Hang on a second. I think I found something.
Is very fucking confused. What's your name? What's going on here?
My name is Lawrence Gordon. I'm a doctor. I just woke up here, just like you. Recognize him?
No.
Well, do you have any idea how you got here?
No.
What's the last thing you remember?
Nothing. I went to bed in my shithole apartment and woke up in an actual shithole. What about you, huh?
There's not much to tell. I was on my way home from work and I don't remember anything else.
First dead body I've ever seen. Different in real life.
Seals here!
They don't move.
From the looks of these chains, someone didn't want us to go very far either.
Can you see any scars?
What?
Huh? This is what they do, man. They kidnap you and drug you. Before you know it, you're lying in a bathtub and your kidneys are on eBay.
No one has taken your kidneys.
How can you tell from way over there?
Because you'd either be in terrible agony, or you'd be dead by now. Trust me.
What, are you a surgeon?
Yeah. So, you gonna tell me your name, or what?
Adam.
Well, Adam, what we need to do